Okay, back to what we were talking about. How old were you when you lost your life? Did you die peacefully? I'm very glad to hear that.